The first day of Kinzmas, my true love gave to me ornaments for the tree.
Welcome to Kinzmas 27, and in case you're wondering why my voice is so throaty and hoarse and weird, it's because I have a cold. Now, who's excited for Kinzmas and Christmas? Because I am. And I am here with my friend.
Fandoms.
Who is an art channel and used to be the Wolfkins, Dreamcatcher, Flower Six Drape, Weirdo Webkins, and now they're Fandoms because they're an art channel. Or she is Fandoms because she's an art channel. But she's still going to do this stuff. She's still going to do some Webkins videos with me, like the 12 Days of Kinzmas.
Yeah, but I'm not really going to be posting Webkins videos on my channel like that I made myself.
Yeah. So. Maybe some of our collabs, but that's about it.
Yeah.
Because we collaborate on Signature Island and on this.
Yeah, so. Let's get started. Scrabble. The reason we have Scrabble is not because we're playing Scrabble.
We're making ornaments
out of the letters.
And then the Scrabble letters are here.
All right. So, I don't know what I'm going to do yet. Do you?
I have an idea of what I want me to say.
I think I do too.
I hope I don't have the same idea.
So many E's.
There's so many W in here.
Oh my gosh. No. Alright, we're gonna, here's a W.
Oh, thanks.
We're gonna cut this out until we find the right one.
You still catch my eye. Tell me, baby, do you recognize me? Well, it's been a year, it doesn't surprise me. Merry Christmas, I wrapped it up and sent it with a note saying I love you, I meant it. Now I know what a fool I've been, but if you kiss me now, I know you fool me.
Okay, so mine says Santa Claus. I didn't add any decorations. I tried to, but I failed. So, Santa Claus is the best I could do, and I actually like it. So, yeah.
Anyway, guys, have a Merry Christmas, we'll see you in the next one. Bye!